Nothing to it.
That little punk is your next opponent, okay? Now don't blow it. Just take him out.
The great god of the underworld is afraid of a kid? Sorry, but my contract says...
I know! You think I don't know? I wrote the contract! I know it says you're only required to kill Hercules in this tournament. But you gotta fight that kid to get to him. Come on. Hey, it's like that old goat says. Rule number 11. It's all just a game. So let loose and have fun with it! I mean, a casualty or two along the way. It's no big deal, right?
Jeez. Stiffer than the stiffs back home.
Still, suckers like him are hard to come by.
Come
That's the best you can do?
Here!
That's the best you can do?
Come on!
That's the best you can do? Gotta keep going. Ha!
Oh, right. There was one other rule. I forgot. Accidents happen. Thank you.
Kid, I got two words of advice for you. Attack!
Come on!
Thus, I do hereby dub thee Junior Heroes and confer upon thee full rights and privileges to participate in the games. Further...
Hey, what do you mean Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
So, what does it take?
Well, that's just something you'll have to find out for yourselves. Just the way that I did.
No problem. We'll start by proving ourselves in the games.
There ain't gonna be any games for a while. Gotta clean up the mess from that last battle first.
Okay, we'll be back.
I still can't believe that Squirt actually beat Cerberus.
Just between us, I'd already worn Cerberus down by the time the little guy jumped in.
My lips are sealed.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah.
So, why did you go along with him anyway?
I'm looking for someone. Hades promised to help. I tried to exploit the power of darkness, but it backfired. I fell into darkness, and I couldn't find the light.
You'll find it. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
How about a rematch sometime? Fair and square, no dark powers involved.
I think I'll pass.